was trying to make it home through the forest before the darkness falls. I heard the wind rustling through the trees in ghostly voices. Broke through the trees and there in the night, my father's house stood, shining hard and bright. Branches and brambles tore my clothes, scratched my arms. I ran till I fell, shaking in his arms. I woke and I imagined the horrid things that tore us apart. Never again, dressed into that house, I did ride out on the road. I could see its windows shining in light. I walked up the steps and stood on the porch. Woman I didn't recognize to me through a chain door. I told her my story, and who I'd come for. Said, I'm sorry, son, one by that name lives here anymore. Father's house sounds hard and bright. It sends like a beacon calling me in the night, calling and calling, so cold and alone. Across this dark highway, where our sins lie.